So in preparation for my Ironman, I'm doing a brick training today. Kind of a Olympic distance triathlon, meaning 1500 meters in the pool, about 40, 45 kilometers ride, and then a 10K run. One down, two to go. Brick training allows you to check your transition practice. The quicker, the better. What I did today in brick training, you train your muscles to go from one discipline to the other. Your muscles have to adapt, your body has to adapt. And afterwards, you recover by wearing some Caliloko recovery